I mean, I've got a lot of time for Invisible Touch, which we can all agree, I'm going to say it again, is probably the greatest progressive rock album of all time.